story of the loyal cat.
Meow.
Who was faithful to the flag and never followed that.
Meow.
Oh, she had a happy home beneath the southern sky, but she packed her goods and left it when our troops came nigh, and she fell into the column with a low, glad cry.
Meow. Poor Kitty Popcorn, buried in the snowdrift now. Nevermore shall ring the music of your charming song, meow.
Round her neck she wore a ribbon, she was black as jet,
meow.
And at once a gallant claimed her for a soldier's pet,
meow.
All the perils of the battle and the march she bore, climbing on her master's shoulder when her feet were sore, whispering in his ear with wonder at the cannon's roar.
Meow. Poor Kitty Popcorn, buried in the snowdrift now. Nevermore shall ring the music of your charming song. Meow. Nevermore shall ring the music of your charming song. Meow.
Now the cruel war is over and the troops disband.
Meow.
Kitty follows as a pilgrim to the northern land.
Meow.
Ah, but sorrow overtakes her and her master dies, while she sadly sits a-gazing in his dim blue eyes, till by strangers driven rudely from the door she cries. So she wanders on the prairie till she sees his form.
Meow.
Carried forth and buried roughly mid the driving storm.
Meow.
Oh, her slender frame, it shivers in the northern blast, as she seeks the sandy mound on which the snow falls fast, and alone amid the darkness there she breathes her last.
Meow. Poor Kitty Popcorn, buried in the snowdrift now. Nevermore shall be the music of your charming song. Meow.